Okay, everybody, welcome back to another SackWeek/LittlePlanets video. Now, today I wanted to cover a possible LVP flop. I've covered it a few times, but instead of covering will it happen, let's assume in an ideal universe we get an LVP 4 in a few years. I want to cover what I want to see in LittlePlanet 4, or even a Sackboy Adventure 2, or some kind of sequel to a adventure in LittlePlanet. Okay, so I'm going to cover probably 5 things just so I can get some clickbait for the video. So number 1 is a create mode, obviously. Now even if we get a Big Adventure 2, I would like to see some form of create mode. If this is the Planet 4, we're obviously going to get a create mode, but I would want it to be a proper create mode where we can edit 3D and 2D. So that comes into my next point, which is like a sub point, that's like the one thing, which is a 3D create mode. Now Dreams implement this perfectly. I don't think they should make one as complex as Dreams, but something that still works really well, it utilizes all the tools we already have, and then adds on to that to make it a fully 3D thing. I feel like changing, having 3D modes for Planet 4 would be really nice. Because in my opinion, Big Adventure was a test out if we could have 3D LVP games, and it succeeded. It was a pretty good game. But number 2 is the use of more licensed music. Now, the licensed music they normally choose for a Little Big Planet and Big Adventure is really good. Sackboy Adventure didn't have every track was really good, but it didn't have any of those really, really good tracks like LPP2 had, or the first one had the Gardens theme. So bringing back those kind of licensed tracks is very essential, and there were just so many good songs. They put 3, 2, 1, they definitely need to implement into the new game, but also license new songs. Like Uptown Funk was a really good decision for that specific level. You could even, as a sub point to number 4, you could actually bring back old music levels, have that as a thing you could have in LittlePlanet 4. But number 3 is a much longer story, because the story of the adventure and LittlePlanet 3 have both been really short. I know the adventure was like a spin-off, but it was like, if you combine all the actual story parts, all the cutscenes, it's like half an hour long, which is pretty pathetic, to be honest. I feel like the game could have had, it's all this very basic story, but it could have had a much, much more interesting story if they made use of the cutscenes. It actually had a much more longer kind of game, but it was a bit short. Planet 3 was very short, and you will complete it within about 5 or 6 hours, depending on how good you are at the game. So a longer story mode in general will be really, really nice to see. Number 2 is the return of DLC. We got tons of DLC in the first, the second, and third game. Big Adventure has been confirmed by a tweet I've saw. I can't find the tweet, so don't quote me on it. I might be wrong, but I'm pretty certain they're not going to be putting any new content into this game. They are going to still do bug fixes and stuff like that, but they're not actually going to add any new type of content. I did cover another video, so that's why I kind of think that if we do get an LPlanet 4, I would like to see the return of all the DLC. Obviously, have to buy the licensing back and have to do all that kind of stuff. It would be really hard to do, but if they can do it and bring back the DLC and the costume in the old game, is a great way to already have hundreds of thousands of costumes without actually having to code any new ones. Obviously, code a lot of new ones as well, but it would be a really good idea if you have the old game to bring costumes from there into the new game. This is more of a sub point. I'm not going to count this to number 1, but having this game on PS4 as well. Let's have it release releases in 2022. It'd be nice to have a PS4 version, just because a lot of people aren't getting a PS5 every generation, while more new players come in. A lot of old players don't upgrade their consoles and kind of just skip a generation, or you know, a lot of people aren't buying the PS5. I will eventually. So it is kind of an important thing to note, that it is highly important for this game to be on PS4, because a lot of LBP's fan base is still on PS4. So that's a really important thing. Now, number 1 is to have 3D levels. So, in Big Adventure, we had tons of 3D levels. The whole game was 3D, and it was really good. Now, if we could get 3D levels, you'd have most of them would be 2D, right? 2.5D. But it would change into 3D. You'd have 3D sections. Now, I'm pretty sure Mario World kind of played with this idea a little bit, with its 3D mode thing. It wasn't really 3D mode kind of shit. But this could be really cool. You could have 2.5 levels, and you can have full-on 4D levels. It'd be kind of like switching between LBP3 and A Big Adventure, and it would be really cool. I think a lot of people in my comment section have kind of brought this up of having 3D sections of the game, or simply doubling layer count. I feel like you don't really need 32 layers. It's kind of a bit much. To be completely, even 16 layers was a lot. Adding a fully 3D creator mode as well, and fully 3 levels in the story would be absolutely amazing. Maybe you could like play 2D levels and then change to 3D, and you could be a whole different level instead. I don't know, I just kind of feel like having 3 sections would make this game so much more different than the first 3, because LFP 4 could probably get away with being 2.5 the rest of the games, but after that it's going to have to do something to mix it up. LFP 4 might be able to get away with being very similar to other games, but it's going to have to start doing things differently at a certain point. So this is a really good change that would really change up LFP Planet. Maybe you have a gadget that turns levels into 3D levels and you could have like 2 versions of the same level. I don't know, I thought that could be really cool, a really interesting concept to toggle with. But yeah, what are your thoughts on what you want to see in Planet 4? Now, obviously, if we get Planet 4 or not is probably unlikely, but I like to be optimistic that we're going to get one eventually. But what do you want to see in Little Planet 4? Do you want to see Octopath Swift return, Create Mode come back, or probably will come back, let's face it. Tell me down below. Make sure to like, comment down below your thoughts, and subscribe to the channel. I haven't got any subscribers in a while. I want to get 170 soon, so hit the button. But for now, I will see you all later. Bye-bye, guys.